looks like there's about 25% of fuel remaining in the car from our initial fuel load. That's 25% remaining.
Mercedes came out on top today, with Nico Rosberg bringing home the car in first place to add another 25 points to his championship total.